welcome and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Bridget. Thank you for always coming back. Thank you for watching my videos. If you're new here, welcome to the family, welcome to the squad, and make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't, and don't forget to like and share. So today's video, it's a product video, a product review, sorry, and I'm going to be reviewing this product. I don't know if you can see that. I'm going to review this product, Sheer Fantasia, Kenyan product, and let's get to the video. So Sheer Fantasia, it's a skin moisturizing product, and when I get to buy skin products, the first thing I look at is the scent. So let's check out. So this product has a scent that is not quite pleasing, and it's not a sweet scent. So when you get to buy this product, I will recommend that you first get to smell the scent. If it doesn't suit you, you can leave it. It's not very harsh, and I would say it is not pleasant. It is not a sweet smell, but it is not unpleasant. So it actually depends with yourself, with the products that you want. And if you are to buy this product, please find out the scent before you purchase. So this product, I bought it at around 500 shillings. That is around $5 US. Grams. This is 250 grams. And this brand, apart from this product, it has a lot of other products. I will show you in my video. I'll link some pictures. It has so many products that you can use on your skin. And according to me, I will recommend this product because for the time I've used it, it has been a good product. The ingredients, this product has organic shea butter, which is very, very good to your skin. It also has lavender. It has yang yang essential oils, vitamin E, and beeswax. So if you really, really love your skin, I'll recommend this product. So the way I have said, I bought it 500 shillings, and I bought it at Best Lady in Kisumu, and I'll give you a link to watch, because I think I've done a video on Best Lady. Bye bye.